It's time for Kirby and the Amazing Mirror, part number 6. I had a lot of trouble playing this game back then in the days of the Game Boy Advance, but now I'm starting to get a little bit better with the paths and stuff to get to the bosses and stuff. So, I guess take it one step at a time to go on. Okay, I want to go back over to Carrot Castle and take on the boss called Mega Titan. I made a mistake and actually said Mega Titan in the previous video, and we actually end up facing off against a giant mole. So we really will go to take care of Mega Titan in this battle. Sure to follow me. Oh, you fucker. Blow you away. I can't defeat that Gordo there, so I have to just have it go down. Thank you. Let me save here first, so if I make a mistake with that mirror up there, I can just go back to my last restore point. I was right. In the right path. Actually, no, I want the missile. It's gonna be further up. Just wanted to get rid of it. Oh no, you don't. Let me go back. Okay, just kind of just got in my way. That will create a link there. Good. Garrett Castle. No, you're mine. Thing is lit up with spikes. I want to get at an angle. Fuck. Okay, that was nice. That was cute. Fuck. Thank you. Oh, come on. I want to get out of here. Oh, fucking Gordo. What the f- Well, at least I don't have to go all the way back to the beginning of that other stage. That was freaking terrible. Just jump up. Well, you have to float, just jump up. It's quiet. Too quiet. Which means we're finally at the boss. Alright, to beat this boss, you want him to get all the way to the side of the wall here. And you have to beat this boss actually twice. He's not done yet. Now he's done. And we get the next mirror shard piece. Just have to get one more piece. Just gotta fight just one more boss. Alright guys, with that done, we're gonna do part number 7 of Kirby the Amazing Mirror in the next video. Take care, everybody.